Iranian savage carries severed head of his wife through the streets. The Iranian Muslim man decapitated his 17-year-old wife, who he married when she was 12 years old. She was also his cousin, of course. Her father and husband brought her back from Turkey, where she had fled after her family claimed she had an affair. This sack of shit has been arrested along with his brother. All too common in the Muslim world, likely heading to a street near you.